As companies grow, their compliance obligations increase. One such example is the requirement that certain companies have a social and ethics committee. In this 5-minute read, commercial law specialist Shailen MacDonald takes us through which companies should have a social and ethics committee, its functions and reporting obligations, and the penalties for non-compliance.